Good morning, guys. Rhino and Doug here. Hope you're having a great day. Welcome back to episode 5. Got a pretty busy day ahead of us. We're going to take down a D6 dozer, which is going to be in here. We're going to take down this Cat 325. We're going to start digging, and we might need a haul truck. Don't know which haul truck I'm going to take. I like this little cute one. I like this little cute one. I don't know. It's half the capacity, but we'll see. Hey, Doug. It's following me around like a bad smell. Hey, mate. Classic. All right, let's keep this truck in the guts and we'll get straight into it, eh? Guys, we're back at site. See what we've got going on down here. Alright, so got a few trees. To remove. So we'll actually start the 325 up now. Warm that up. And we'll start smashing down some trees actually. Thank you. guys. That's a little bit more challenging than I thought it was. Okay, so we're going to get the dozer in here. We're going to keep pushing this soil up. But then I think we're going to have to float an excavator in and a little dumper. Run some soil out. We do need to push in a track over here and get like a hard stand area for where we're going to dump all our soil, which will be just at the back here somewhere. So we'll kick this dozer in the guts and we'll start pushing in some tracks. Alright guys, now we're just pushing the track as far as we can get. We're gonna have to get an excavator in here. So we might get pick up that 325 and a Moxie, and we'll run some loads out. right, guys. That 936 is not a bad machine at all. I think we might even use that to go the whole way through, push in a track first and do some clearing, and then we'll be able to get the black 325 up here to do some trimming. Anyway, we'll fill the rest of this Moxie up and go from there. Okay, guys. So, I've just learned something. I knew you could do it with a bobcat, but it's only got a very, very small capacity, so it doesn't look like it's it does much. But this 936, if you put flatten on or smooth and you're cutting, if you want to usually to discharge, you usually have material and you get the piles of dirt. You used to be able to do raise, but then you put like little piles everywhere. But I just put smooth on, or I actually had flatten on this whole time. Every time I had a bucket of dirt, I was tipping it out or pushing it out further. You can see over here. And it actually does it like IRL. When you're pushing a pile out, you start coming level. How cool is that? So yeah, so if you have it on flatten, you will cut and fill an area. That's pretty cool. Okay, guys, that's going to be a wrap for video 5 or episode 5. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a comment, give it a thumbs up. And if you're not already subscribing, please subscribe. We're so close to 1,000 subscribers. And I think we're up to like 700 or 800 hours watch time now, which has jumped up heaps in the last week. We need 4,000 to able to apply for partner. But guys, Rhino here, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.